just yesterday. Asylum, left the driving to us. He's not me. No, not me. And will you please welcome me deep in your heart? When I need pushing, please shove, and I'll tell you everything right from the start. We'll live our lives from our love. So I hope you'll excuse me if I show no tact. I've forgotten my etiquette, I've lost my old act. I'll just say that I love you and forget all the foreplay. Be glad if you answer no way but your way, 'cause it's you. Yes, it's you. And will you please welcome me deep in your heart? When I need pushing, please shove, and I'll tell you everything right from the start. We'll live our lives from our love. So let's talk of tomorrow, let's live in today. Let's deal with our sorrows, let's laugh and let's play. And let's welcome the children out of their prisons and bow to us all, for the light has arisen in us. Yes, in us.
Perhaps there will be a time when my novel's in print and paying the bills is a breeze. Will be a time when what didn't work does, when what angered me has slid beneath the front door and gone on its way, when sitcom laugh tracks are finally silenced and we no longer need to be reminded what's funny, when we've regained our senses as a nation and no longer allow our children to freeze or starve or be abused, no longer lay waste to the water and soil our lives depend on, find our God in the wilderness, find our soul in the sunrise. Carry on, dreamer? No. See it now. See it whole. Plant the seeds. Feed the child. Be the love and the life.